Whitehall is alive with speculation about wholesale job losses. There's anger at press reports 90% of the 120,000 civil servants in Greater London will be forced to move within a decade or face redundancy. This was scotched by the government announcement, which put the figure at 34,000, although this could be adjusted upwards later on. In the past 8 years, 12,000 posts have been located or relocated outside the London area. Government departments have been asked to tell the Treasury how many more posts could be relocated to less expensive parts of the country. Exact figures from this review are not yet available. The union, which represents most civil service clerical grades, lodged a protest with the government today at the way the matter's been handled.
As they try and move the work to areas of the country where in the future the government will hope to pay a lower rate of pay. And also, we believe, it's an attempt to try and take away civil servants from where the public are. For example, in the HSS, we demand that the members are there to deal with social needs, to deal with the problems facing claimants. And the government's intention to move jobs away to benefit factories, hundreds of miles away to where the claimants and public are, we're utterly opposed to.
Last month, it was announced 1,200 Social Security Department jobs would leave London next year, move to Wigan, Belfast and Glasgow. The unions have been negotiating with the government for many months and expect to be given the results of the departmental reviews at a meeting in a week's time. A conference of the CPSA's London branches is being called to discuss tactics next month. It looks like a long drawn out battle's on the cards. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.